A radio.
I've seen the blueprints.
Better than that.
Got them on me.
We ain't got all day to get this done.
Ten, nine, eight, seven,
you are completely surrounded.
Five, four.
The vault.
Two.
Open it.
One. Trance around the world with Above and Beyond.
Bye.
welcome to this week's dose of musical therapy with us, Above and Beyond. We've got just the right kind of medicine for you this week. From the likes of Soundprank, Andrew Bayer, Super 8 and Tab, Giuseppe Ottaviani, Norin and Rad, and many, many more. The guest mix duties in the second hour are handled by the incredible Mar Levy. As always, remember to use the hashtag TATW when on Twitter. Pop to our forums at aboveandbeyond.nu or come and say hi on our Facebook page at facebook.com/aboveandbeyond. But on with the show. We open there with a remix by this week's guest mixer. That was Ignaz and Julie Thompson with Hold On, remixed by Mar Levy. And here next is Paul van Dijk and Arty with a track called The Ocean.
Above and beyond.
house, Black is back by the kings of Finnish trance, Super 8 and Tab. But now on to this week's record of the week.
We just found the
record of the week. Record of the week.
We've road tested this week's record of the week at gigs from London to Miami and Peru to Germany. And it's causing some serious havoc on the dance floor. And how could it not being from this super hot duo from California? We've been fans of their stuff for some time. And this one's yet again got that magic these guys are known for. This week's record of the week is Pistol Whip by Norin and Raj.
fans around the world with Above and Beyond.
Thanks to everybody who joined us across the UK on our group therapy tour. It's been truly incredible so far. Andrew David Garrett flew all the way from Sweden to London to see our Sunday show at Brixton Academy and meet up with his old clubbing friends. Stephen Hood, Mariah Jones and Jack Sneddon will be all joining us tonight at the Glasgow Barrowlands, and Daryl Doherty will be at the Belfast show tomorrow night. Colin Brusby saw us at the O2 in Leeds last Friday, and his fiancée Leanne Hammond pushed the button on Sun and Moon. Thanks for that, Leanne. Aaron Kitchen was also there as part of his 25th birthday celebrations with his three mates, Joey, Steve and Matt. Hope you had as good a time as we did, and happy birthday. So the atmosphere's been incredible at all the shows so far. Thanks to everybody who joined in. I have to say that we still sometimes fall into the trap of thinking that the parties here back at home couldn't somehow match their peers abroad. But night after night after night, you've reminded us and shown us why the UK is and always will be one of the original homes of dance music culture. We've got a zillion videos from the parties up on abworld.com if you fancy trying to relive the night. Not that a YouTube video could ever really match the real thing. We'll be back in the UK for the summer festivals. You can catch us at Global Gathering and Creamfields. That was Beat Service with Why Me. And here next, the nice and relaxing Hammer by Tom Fall and Ben Nicky. The dust settles from the UK tour. We head to Heathrow and jump on a plane or two to the land of Oz to tour Australia with Creamfields. We're coming to play the festival's main stage during sunset in Adelaide, Melbourne, Sydney, Perth and the Gold Coast. For more details and to get your festival tickets if they haven't sold out yet, head to facebook.com/aboveandbeyond. That was Toys by Giuseppe Ottaviani and Betsy Larkin. And here next is the Johan Malmgren mix of Keep This Memory by Audion. That was Timur Shafiev's Incredible, but now this week's Web Vote winner.
This week's Web Vote winner.
Each and every week we let you pick your favorite track from the show via our Web Vote at facebook.com/aboveandbeyond. This week's winner was the Mayan and Shane mix of Keep Your Secrets by Andrew Bayer and Molly Bancroft.
Trance around the world. This week's Web Vote winner.
We'll be right back.
Awesome. But we couldn't believe how you snapped up all the tickets for the two Shrine shows in record time. We've been able to add the third show on Thursday, the 17th of May. And there are still a limited number of tickets available on our Facebook page at facebook.com/aboveandbeyond. Last year's shows at the Palladium were truly amazing. But having now finished the plans for the production for the Shrine shows, I'm already gutted that I won't be able to experience this from the audience perspective. This really looks to be the pinnacle of our group therapy show production to date, and we're proud to bring it to one of our favorite cities in the world. That was The Madison with Chords, and here next is the club mix of Labyrinth by Dubby. There is the reason I've been calling Madso Madzo for quite a while now. That's exactly the kind of musical insanity I love. That was Madso with Linnea Scherzo with a track called The Sky. And here from the Canadian nuclear scientist who goes by the name of Sound Prank, a track called Change of State.
Trance around the world with Above and Beyond.
Well, there's always been a clear link between movie soundtracks and trance. And one composer who's definitely inspired many a breakdown, perhaps most notably Till 12, are Stuck in the Box from a few weeks ago, is Hans Zimmer. This week's Stuck in the Box is the Solid Globe mix of Nicholson, Yin, a reworking of the theme Hans Zimmer wrote for the Last Samurai soundtrack. Enjoy.
Stuck in the Box.
We'll be right back.
Stuck in the box.
That was the Solid Globe mix of Nicholson, Yin, this week Stuck in the Box. But now it's time for the guest mix.
No more talking. Trance around the world. Guest mix.
This week's guest mix comes from one of the hot talents behind the new Anjuna Beats Worldwide 04 comp that's coming out on Tony's birthday, actually, Monday the 23rd of April. But talk of a talent, we've been fans of this week's guest mixer since we heard his track Littell back in 2006 or maybe 2005, and his club productions have become completely and totally essential for us in our sets, to the point where I can't even recall a set with at least something from him in. We're thrilled to welcome this week's guest mixer, Mau Levy. Enjoy.
Dear life, Thank you.
You're tuned to TATW with us, Above and Beyond, and this is the Mar Levy guest mix.
Trance Around the World guest mix.
You're tuned to this week's guest mix by Mara Levy on TATW with us, Above and Beyond.
Trance Around the World guest mix. We'll be right back. Trance Around the World guest mix.
Sense it all.
For the last half hour, you've been listening to a guest mix by Mar Levy. Thanks for that, mate. For all the latest from him, head to marlevy.com. If you like his stuff, like I do, you'll be happy to hear he's joining Super 8 and Tab, mine and Shane 54, and Mike Coughlin for an Angina Beats Worldwide 04 release party on Friday, the 4th of May, at the Ministry of Sound. So a final round of shouts for today. Ewan Ray says he can't wait to catch us in Vegas for EDC. Steve Gore is celebrating the fact that he gained Australian citizenship this week and is looking forward to seeing us in Perth at the Creamfield show. Mike Etzenga wants to give a 25th birthday shout to his mate Hajian. Becca Usov would like to get a shout out for her lovely boyfriend Jeff. Well, there you go. Apparently Jeff's been listening to Trance for almost a decade. And Mamoun Abdul Haq would like to congratulate Ala Amin and Lua Gafagi for passing their aviation exam. That's something I want to do one day too. So this June, we're hosting our biggest ever group therapy festival stage at the larger than life Electric Daisy Carnival in Vegas. And joining us behind the decks on the day will be Ferry Corson, Gabriel and Dresden, Matt Zoe, and more. And as far as festivals goes, EDC is one of a kind. So book your flights now. And for the tickets, head to the tour dates tab on facebook.com/aboveandbeyond. Well, June is still some time away. I can't wait for those sunset gigs in Australia over the next 2 weeks. And I'll see you there. It's goodbye from me, and goodbye from me, and goodbye from me too.
Trance around the world with Above and Beyond. With Above and Beyond. With Above and Beyond. With Above and Beyond.